No, you still want to put on clothes. Not going nowhere. You can't go nowhere. We in quarantine. Quarantine day what? 700. Like, okay.
Let's go. Rolls Royce truck, but my ones ain't tinted. Gang trap house jumping like a winner's or a dentist. Woo. He ain't stopping shit. I decide when I finish. Nope. Race sad judge. He decide who can sentence. Hope she a bad bitch.
What's up, babes? We back with another video. And as you guys may or may not know, my birthday just passed. So yeah. Balloons. But so basically today's video is just gonna be like a small blog and a DIY. I'll be taking you guys along with me as I go to the store. I'm gonna go get me some pants to make some stacked leggings for tomorrow. Tomorrow's Easter. Today is Saturday, April 11th. Tomorrow is April 12th, Easter. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And if you're a new viewer, hey babes, say hey to my past subscribers and make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and turn on that bell for post notifications. So I'm fresh out of the shower. I'm about to throw on some clothes, nothing spectacular, just a little leggings and a sweater, and then we're gonna get this thing rolling. So basically I'm just about to grease my face, lotion my body up real quickly, take this off. I'm not gonna really do really much to my hair, just take it out of the ponytail, take the little do-rag off, and throw on my sweater, and we gonna get up out of here. I am gonna start with my little face wipes just to clean up everything off my face before I do oil my face.
We don't need to have a label, you know that I will love you.
Are you guys decided to drive in the car with your girl? With your girl? Yeah, make sure y'all put some seatbelts on when we get in the car, baby. Okay.
It's the way that we rotate. It makes me feel okay.
Took my vitamins, doing my daily skincare routine. Clear your skin out there. When I oil my face, I don't really like to put a lot. You guys can see. I just rub it, pick it on the tip of my fingers, and pick it out in circles. I like to make sure I go under my eyes, get in the creases of my face. And yes, I do this every day, guys. Yeah, but like, she probably just doing it for the video, but no. I really have been keeping up with my skincare routine because I'd be so irritated when my face breaks out. Like, you will not see me. I will go ghost from everybody when the skin breaks out, baby. I don't like it at all. And usually I will wash my face with this. Rinse it off, dry it, pat it dry with a paper towel, and then sometimes I use both these and the cream, but I use the cream 3 times a week, not every day. And then I will oil my skin with the tea tree oil. And then some days I just use witch hazel. Like, it's like I do it when I don't use the 5-in-1. I use witch hazel. But I make sure I do wipe my face every day with these skincare wipes. But since we're trying to hurry up and get out of here before stores close because of the quarantine, we just doing a little quick run through. I'm about to go ahead and snap on this jacket and we can head out. I did not take my scarf off, so we can't head out. So yeah, we can't head out yet. Yeah, don't judge. I've been in the house. He ain't been doing nothing to this house.
I try not to show how I feel about you. The deal is you wet, but we don't really want to. I just wanna get away and sit right next to you. I don't wanna kiss you. Yeah, I just wanna feel you.
Was a success.
approximately 10 hours later.
Signing in with Lucas. So y'all, we walking into Target. Well, we finna stand in line at Target and have park.
We finna steal.
No, we're not. So yeah, I know it's pretty late, but unfortunately, because there was other plans, I see. But yeah, so we in waiting in Target and have park. And hopefully we can find these pants. If not, we have a backup plan with some pants from Walmart. So yeah. Okay, Target was an epic fail. Well, the Target in Hyde Park. Now we traveling to a second Target. So yeah, hopefully they have it. If not, we just gonna roll with what we got. But I know, you know, when you be looking for a specific, you got a specific look in your head, you don't wanna settle for nothing else. Well, this looking like that's what your girl gonna have to do. Signing out.
So now we in the car. Let's get going. Look at those people over there.
Okay, y'all. So we at a bigger and better Target, which I should have came to in the first place. So now I'm just gonna look around and see if I can find some yoga pants, leggings, jogging pants, whatever. So yeah, this Walmart is bigger. I'm forget, we in 30, I want to say 33rd. I'm not sure. I don't know why I keep telling y'all about the locations there, but yeah. Okay, y'all, we still in Target. They're telling us that they're closing in 8 minutes. Like, we can't hear the speaker. But I found some great pants. They had the blue I wanted, but you know how you at Target, they have like the little pockets. I'm not a fan of that, so we just gonna go with gray. Gray goes with everything. And yeah, we looking for lemons now. Damn, they cleared the shelves out in here. Lemons, lemons, lemons. Gonna get some lemons and head out. Okay. So, oh, they got Kit Kat ice cream. Lemons right here. I should give me some grapes. But do I want to pay for that? No. I want somebody to pat me for me. I'm gonna buy me some ice cream though. Some dang on ice cream, but not no grapes. Probably nasty. It got fudge in the middle. I don't like that. Well, there goes the no on ice cream as well. Searching for things to buy. Actually, look, let's get some milk because I want some cereal. So we can get out these people's store. But you know they're closed in 8 minutes, guys. Get some frosted flakes. I would get some cinnamon toast crunch, but I've been craving frosted flakes. So that's what I'm gonna get. I'm tired of this mass rising up for me. So yeah, we're meeting back up with Lucas at these leggings. Hopefully this comes out nice. The leggings are $20, guys, so I'm about to spend $40. So this one is not like a easy cheap DIY. You're gonna spend a little cash if you come to Target, but I already knew that though. So get back to you guys when we get back in the car. Okay, so we in Target parking lot and it's raining hard. It's ever, well, not even that hard, but like it's really raining. So now we're gonna head home by Target. Thanks for your Saturdays. Gonna head home. Okay, guys, so we have made it back to the house. And my hair is pretty messed up because it was raining and I had a hood on, but that's neither here nor there. It's now 10:12 p.m. These hours when I start to get tired, my body starts to be like, it's getting bad. This definitely got dragged and I am so irritated. But I am gonna finish out this video and we're gonna go ahead and create these stacked. I'm getting a set up over here in my lovely bed. So I'm pretty upset again which this may be a sign that I just need to leave the pants alone. I cannot find my thread. I have a fresh new set. Fresh new thread. Big. Fresh. And ready to be used that I cannot find. So, this may be a sign that this, I didn't unplug the thing. That's what all these signs that maybe I just need to leave these pants alone, y'all. I don't know. What y'all think? I really wanted to do a birthday blog, y'all, but it was so much going on. I like my pictures. Let me show y'all my other one. Struggling. Yeah, today is my birthday. Back. We're gonna set you guys up and then we're gonna get started. Show you guys how the pants look. These are the pants. They're get leggings. These are mid rise. I thought I got the high rise ones. I thought I got the high waist leggings. So that might be a bummer for me, but we're gonna see what this is about and drop this little thread that I am upset that I have to use because it's not the thread. I don't like the thread at all. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and set the camera up and then we're gonna get into this video. Okay, so guys, we finally got everything set up. Sorry, I'm gonna tie my hair up because I do. Gonna go to work. I didn't try the pants on when I was in the store, but I did just try them on now and they're a good fit. So again, I got these leggings from Target. They were $20 and I have an extra small, two extra small. I mean, it really didn't matter if I got an extra small for the second pair, but I just went ahead and got two extra smalls. They're gray. Hopefully this is the view. I can't bring it down if you guys would like it to, but I feel like this is good because you have a, like an overview of what I'm doing. I'm gonna start by cutting off so you see how the seam of the, you know, the crotch part. We're gonna cut on an angle both sides. For starters, I am gonna go ahead and thread my needles because I still did not do that. And yes, I am using hair needle and thread, which is, nothing is wrong with that, but I still am upset about my thread. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and thread these real quickly, then be right into it. I'm gonna try my hardest to explain what I'm doing. And I'm really gonna try to make sure there's a lot of stacks. Because I've been seeing a lot of like, this little stacks. That's like, to me, that's just like, yoga pants. When your yoga pants are long and it's a little scrunch. I don't like that. I'm extra and I like extra stuff. And I will be posting more hair videos, guys, but you know, quarantine going on, so I'm actually gonna do my little sister's hair right after this video, or maybe do it in the morning. I know tomorrow's Easter. So you know the mamas be like, my baby gotta be fat. We ain't gonna know what, we in quarantine. And if you don't make as many stacks, you will not need so much thread. But since I'm going for that dramatic look, I wanna make sure I have enough thread and I don't feel like keep on stopping, cutting and re-threading my needles. So yeah, that's why I'm just doing three to be safe. What we're working with today will be three needles. And I like to use these hook needles instead of the straight ones just because I'm more comfortable and I can move faster with them. Three of these threaded needles, a pair of scissors. They from Office Depot, they're stainless scissors. Cut really good, they're big and they go straight through the fabric. Yeah, if you have fabric scissors, that is definitely great when you are doing your own DIY or just period when you're working with all you need. Thread, of course, you see guys, it's already gone out. And I am using two pair of the same pants. And I did not get a shirt because just because I want everything to be the same material.
accuracy, and like just more cleaned up stuff. Yeah, and you know you can use a shirt or pants, like you can get jogger pants and leggings, shirt and leggings, shirt joggers. Like you can do it how you want. It's to your preference. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off here first to make sure everything is lined up. Again, I am cutting right here on the angle. It's cutting right across like I thought, which is perfect because I am so big on like straight lines and stuff. I will sit here all day and man, sweated my thumbs are buffering, so you got to hear my annoying voice. I know it's annoying to me, so it might be annoying to you guys.
And you guys can see the thread, so that's good. That's why you do it inside out, so that you see this part isn't attached, but this part is. This is how it's being attached. Don't worry about the thread, it'll all be covered once we start actually doing the stack.
Take this and basically lay them evenly on top of each other and sew along right here. I don't know if you guys can see, but they'll be connected like this. This, remember, this is the top of the pants, the bottom of each pants just going in together. And I cut off the seam and connect them like this. And I'm beginning to sew across, and then we'll come back after we have sewn this all around. Successfully sewn around, sew everything together. So I'm about to show you guys how it looks before I go on to the other one. And I have to, when you get to the end, make sure you guys don't mind that it's gonna get cut off. But when you get to the end, make sure you guys tie a knot. I'm about to show you guys how this looks on the outside. It's pretty darn tight, so. Yeah, like that. Oh, and I actually thought it'd be uncomfortable with it being tight now. I mean, you know, you gotta like, you know how that be. You gotta work yourself up into that. Ooh, yeah, it's a little tight, y'all. Too thick for this. No, just kidding. It's because I got on this extra pair of leggings. I mean, spandex shorts. So this is actually the length and the fit of it. I do not like, yeah, okay, the length and the fit of it. And this is how it is now. Very extra on my feet, very much so extraness, and it's giving me scrunch vibes already. What y'all think? Scrunch, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and keep on going. As you can see, it's already, that's where I went ahead and attached the two, and we're just gonna go ahead on with the second one. Taking this side that is not completed yet inside out, and again I'm cutting this apart under. Cut. So I'm gonna take the end of the pant leg on the pants and the end of the cut off pant leg and connect the two like this. It's so like that. And I'm gonna sew along this side and this side. You're not gonna sew together because then you won't be able to put your foot in. Take this and this together and sew on top. Got two seams on both sides of the pant. I start off and sew that together and go along the front, and I tie that knot, and then I take this side and this side and sew right on the seam. So it does, so neither seam are off, and I go ahead and finish the back. We'll end up with this type of pant leg on that side, super duper long.
and then we're gonna come back and start doing the actual stacks. So now we're gonna go ahead and start with the actual stacked part. To have the part where it's actually been extended, I am gonna tuck a little bit above so it'll lay like this. And I'm gonna tuck a little bit above and under if that makes sense. The front has been covered, as you can see. Go to the back and make sure I cover that part as well. That's why I'm making sure, you guys, I told you, I am going front to back. Because we do need to be sure that everything looks up to par. I'm going to show you guys like one or two more before I speed the camera up. What I'm doing, I did just go ahead and take you off of the stand. So this is how it looks right now. This is the front and this is the back of the pant foot. Tucking and pinching at the same time, and I am doing it along the seam of the pants, and I'm doing little spaces but not gaps, because you don't want it to look like stacked space. So tuck it. And what I do on one side, I do try my best to copy on the other side and make a mimic of what I did on that initial side. So you see me tucking and pinching, and then with the hand in the inside, I grab the part that's inside like that. So then when it comes down, it'll be like that. It'll still be pinched up. So you pinch it on the outside, but on the inside, you'll feel that it's like a crease that you can grab. So again, tuck. This part that I'm tucking is the part that I'm actually gripping on the inside. So tuck, tuck, creating a stack. And pinch on the inside, pinch on the outside. Then you do it again. Four or five stacks. Like, you got to make sure you count the inner ones, because you're gonna have to go through each fold. And then hold it right there. So on the same side as you see before I sewed, or you can't see, but before I sewed on this side of the seam, so I won't be sewing on that side, just to make sure that everything looks the same. As you see, I'm one fold, pull it back through. Two, now I'm in three folds, and now I've been through my fourth fold right there, if that makes sense. One, two, three, and four folds. Bow, just like that. Pull through really tightly. Make sure you hold that in place. Cause you had to go through, I go through one more time. Still make sure you go through all four. So you can hold that stack through. See, make sure I'm pulling this tight, holding it in place. Pull around, make a knot, hold it in place until it comes through. Then I'll pull my finger out and pull tight as I can. Sometimes if I think it's not secure, I will go back through just through those, through that bunch, and one more knot. And I do try to make sure I don't put it on top of each other so it's not bulky on the inside of the pant leg. And then I do cut off that excess thread, and then pull it out, and you'll see the next fold that I've created. So you have to make sure you don't, because it can get confusing too.
as the pen flag continues to like, see, that's the next fold I created. And it's going like, there goes the next one. It's going like around. So that's the look I was pretty much going for. Just like an extra, extra stack. Like very extra, you can see it type of thing. When I say I'm lining up the seams, you see this part is on top of the fold. The next fold is right here. I don't know if you guys can see, but right there, I'm making sure I fold the seam on top of itself. So now you see how it's giving that look, that effect, and you see how it's kind of going like over in a zigzag. Now I'm going to try to scrunch this side up, stack this side to make it even, and we're going to continue that on to the bottom. The day of Easter, and I did not complete these pins last night because when I got done doing my little sister's hair, I just went ahead and got in bed. So one pin flag is have been completed. You guys can see, this is the front, this is the back. So we're gonna go ahead and complete this second side and be done. And pinching on the inside, tucking on the outside, pinching on the inside. Tucking and pinching. Pinch. Okay, so guys, I just finished these pants. I got some guests in the background.
New Doritos Cool Ranch just got cooler.
I ain't dancing.
So yeah, hope you guys liked this tutorial. Thank you guys for joining. Hope you enjoyed this not planned 2-day vlog. But yeah.
Soldier boy, tell. Hey, I got the new band for y'all, call him Soldier Boy. You got to crank, then crank back 3 times from left to right.
Yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends, and we'll be back with another video. Yeah, love you guys. I'm just kidding, but yeah, thanks for watching again. I'm about to go ahead and get dressed. Love you, babe. Got her head done. She got her
your nails dead. Look in the mirror, shawty. You know your nails dead. Ain't even.